All right, we're here in the PCA Sim Racing Arrive and Drive. We have two cars on track. GT3R is for the Sport and Challenge class. The RUF R track, RUF 12R track is the car for Club and Pro. And I qualified P10 in this mixed crowd out of 14 cars, so didn't show much speed. But
it sure looks like a standing start.
That is what it's supposed to be.
And the beauty part here is that I'm still recovering from being sick, and the 50-minute practice was about all I could stand. But here I sit after 25 more minutes of qualifying, open qualifying, and then for a 45-minute race. So we'll see. Unlike the Rough Riders series, these have damage.
The track temp is 73. The air temp is 64 Fahrenheit. P10. Okay, Chip, get ready. Floor it.
Remembering that my tires are very cold. And this car is a lot like swimming with a wet cat. Ah, son of a...
Sorry, I didn't see you on the inside.
All good, no worries.
Dead last.
That's last.
These tires on this car, the model on these cars is just ridiculously funny.
It is physically difficult to make that turn.
The leader's just done a 118.0.
Yeah, it is.
Sideways is really the best way to hit that hairpin.
Oh, Cameron, sorry.
Your lap time was 120.6. Yellow flag. Sector 1 is 0.8, off the pace. Alright Chip, our refueling window will open after 11 minutes and closes after 39 minutes.
You okay there, Rodney?
Yeah, I'm just hurting around with my black box.
Sorry, Andy.
It's okay. I went off course.
Go past Mike. Fucking awesome.
I have to get restabilized.
10th position. Behind's increased to 2.5. Alright Chip, you're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 3.4. flag. Watch out.
All right, Thomas, you're going to have to pee in a bottle after this race.
Thanks, Anchor.
You're welcome, Chip.
P7.
Sorry, what was that, Robbie?
You're gonna have to pee in a bottle after the race, sir. You must be on steroids.
Oh.
I've already contacted scrutineering. They would like to see you. Next lap, please. Just kidding.
There's a car rejoining. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 1.6 seconds. You're gaining on this guy. The gap's now 7.9 seconds. Sector 2's a second off the pace. Okay, Chip. The pit window is now open. 7th position. Okay, Chip, the next car is Campbell. B6. The track temp's increasing. It's now 77 Fahrenheit.
Hello, Robert. I'm alone.
You're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 4.2 seconds.
Thanks, Peter.
Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace. Okay, Chip, you're gaining on the car in front. The gap's now 1.2 seconds. B6.
I'm pitting Peter. Okay.
Sorry if I threw off your rhythm, Kevin.
The car behind is pitting now. Okay, Chip. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. P5. You've just done a 121.1. Halfway point. We think about 11 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap in front is now 15 seconds.
Sorry, I'm not talking very much, but this car is hard to handle around here. As you can see,
the gap behind is now 11 seconds.
By the attrition.
Second down in sector 3.
Hey, Sam. No worries.
That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes.
Tires are starting to get a little squirrely too, which is just what you want in a car this skittish.
last lap was a 120.1. Front is now 16 seconds.
Pass me on the left. Pass me on the right.
Thank you.
The gap to Martino behind is now 12 seconds. You're a second off the pace in Sector 2.
Don't know how many people behind me have already pitted. Well, Rodney has. Kevin Hammond has. And Jim Huth has. But I don't think all of those were for just for fuel. But they were probably close to the window.
Chip, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Go ahead, James. I already pitted.
Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up.
You too, Aaron.
Thanks, man.
I've actually had to pit twice, first to repair my car and then to get gas.
Pit this time by.
look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour.
Slowed down way too much.
To the end of the race.
This pit entry is really tricky, and I always wind up kind of forgetting where those yellow cones are.
300 feet. 100 feet. The leader, Briggs, is pitting. Briggs is now in the lead. With traffic behind, watch your mirrors. Next car is Campbell. P6.
Taking some really interesting lines around here as I'm getting tired. Come on, baby.
Catching the gaps now, 4.6. Lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it. Okay, Chip. Relax, focus, keep it smooth. 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
Thank you. All good.
Sector 2 is a second off the pace. P5. Yellow flag.
We'll let you by on the straight here, Jim.
All good. Thank you, sir. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't have the tires to fight you, or I would.
Bad luck, Chip. Come on, don't let him get away.
I got a bunch over there in the pit if you want them.
Appreciate that, buddy.
Sector 3 is 2.5 seconds off the pace. Gap in front is increasing. It's now 2.9. Okay, Chip. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. There's a car leaving the pit lane. That's 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes. Don't think about the lap times, just hit each and every apex. Your lap time was at 120.2.
Pass you on the left.
Thank you.
P5. Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 6.0. Yellow flag.
Oh, Rodney, what happened?
Oh, my car's wrecked now.
push. You can get this position. P4.
This is just work now. Not only am I tired, this car is just simply no fun to drive anymore. It really is like swimming with a cat.
Go ahead, Tom, down the outside.
2 minutes to go, 2 minutes. That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Oh, thank God, the white flag.
That was scary. Hey, white flag. That means that Thomas Briggs is already on the last lap. Which means I am going to finish on the lead lap. So that's cool.
You don't have to follow me. Follow me to the wall.
B4.
Nice race, guys. Thanks, Anchor.
You are welcome. I hope you had fun.
Sorry, James. I was looking at the other car there.
I can't believe I had zero incidents.
It's all good.
Yeah, you clearly had fun, James.
I had a ball. This was great.
It is fun. It is a fun track.
This roof car is a hoot, too.
Like swimming with a cat.
Well done, mate. Good finish.
Nice run, Thomas. I had nothing for you at all.
That was fun. That was exhausting. The roof on any track is a lot of fun, a little bit of a handful. On Long Beach, it gets a little scary because those walls get awful close, awful quick, but a lot of fun. Wound up starting 10th out of 14 cars on grid and had into a little dipsy-do coming up towards the hairpin and wound up falling all the way to dead last as I crossed the line on lap one. But through the misfortune of others and just keeping it on the track the rest of the race, managed to finish in third position. So I'm going to take that all the way to the bank. That's a decent run. Only two incident points from that little first lap incident. Fast lap of 119.656, which is not blazingly fast, but didn't need to be, I guess, to get what I got. And then the average lap time. Nothing to write home about, but again, did what others couldn't and wound up capitalizing. So that's the lesson to learn, is don't necessarily worry so much about pace. Worry about driving a clean race and driving the best pace that you have in your car and your driving, and good things can happen. Thanks for joining me. I hope you'll join me again a little bit later this week on Wednesday. We'll be doing the PCA Sim Racing Club Race event at Road America for Series 9. That should be interesting. Hoping to get some points on the board and continue to do what I can to move up that field. I scored decent points in the race one at Road Atlanta. Got points for qualifying at Mosport. But have no points since because I haven't been able to run the last couple of races. So hoping to get back into the swing of things and get some points on the board and see where that leads me. So join me. Hope you will. At the very least, take good care of yourself, and we'll see you around. Bye. Spaß machen im Sport.